5, deputies pulled a body from a Collier County canal. A teen spotted it floating here off 31st Avenue Northeast in Golden Gate Estates. NBC2's Lydia Nussbaum is there tonight with new information about what happened.
One neighbor tells me she was horrified to learn that her son found a dead body in this canal this morning.
The mother, who did not want to be on camera, says her 15-year-old son was walking the dog when he saw the body. She said it was an adult face down in the water in the canal on 31st Avenue Northeast in Golden Gate Estate. Collier deputies got the call around 9 this morning. The neighbors say the body did not have any clothes on. Other neighbors called the entire situation bizarre, saying they've never heard of anything like this happening on their street. Sheriff's deputies were on the scene for hours. They've been riding ATVs near the canal and on the water with their boat.
Collier County Sheriff's deputies are still investigating. In Collier County, Lydia Nussbaum, NBC2.